This risk-reward par 5 is lined with fairway bunkers on the left and right side of the landing area. Staying left of the large tree on the right center of the fairway will set you up for a clear second shot. If you choose to lay up on this hole, play short of the greenside bunkers and a relatively easy pitch will set you up for a birdie.